Every time a patient is diagnosed with colon cancer, the first question is, am I going to survive this? So let's take a moment and talk about the probability of cure in this disease. Using multi-modality treatment, meaning combination of surgery with and without radiation and chemotherapy, we have significantly improved the outcomes and survival of patients with colon cancer through all the stages from 1 to 4. Unfortunately, whether a patient will be cured or not is still determined by at the stage they were diagnosed with. The more advanced the tumor, the lower the likelihood of a cure. A stage 1 tumor that has not even penetrated through the wall of the colon can expect it to be cured in 93% or more percent of the time. Once the tumor starts to grow through the wall, things become more complicated because it's not only the size of the tumor at that point, but also how aggressive it is, what the different biology is. And there is a lot of research in trying to determine today the risk groups and the genetic factors that determine how aggressive a tumor is. But for now, we have to go by what we have, and this is the size of the tumor and whether lymph nodes are involved or other organs are involved. So a stage 2 tumor, which would mean a tumor through the wall but not in the lymph nodes yet, can expect to be cured in anywhere between 75 to 85% of the time. And this is because there are small tumor cells that have already left that we might not see originally, so the tumor was a higher stage, or it's just a more aggressive tumor. In stage 3 disease, meaning the tumor has spread to the lymph nodes already, unfortunately these numbers drop significantly. Stage 3C, meaning more than 7 lymph nodes or very advanced primary tumor, the cure rates drop to 40-44% rate if you look at the patient populations. In stage 4 disease, the 5-year survival rate is quoted as around 8%, which means there is a subset that still might be cured using optimal treatment. All of these numbers are historical, and we hope that in 2013, combining chemotherapy in early stage disease, we might be able to achieve better results.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.